गुड मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज अश्वरासा, आई रीड इन क्लास 4। आई विल प्रेजेंट अ स्टोरी बिफोर यू। द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज नेहाज अलार्म क्लॉक। नरेटर, रिंग रिंग रिंग, ऑफ गोज द अलार्म क्लॉक एट 6 इन द मॉर्निंग। नेहाज मेक्स अ फेस एंड कवरिंग हर ईयर्स विथ ए पिलो, स्नगल्स अंडर द वार्म ब्लैंकेट, बट सी नोस सी हैज टू गेट अप द मैटर्स टू हर सेल्फ। नेहा, दिस अलार्म क्लॉक ऑलवेज रिंग्स एट 6 एंड पुल मी आउट ऑफ द बेड, इट्स सो अनफेयर। ओह हाउ आई वुड लव टू स्लीप ए लिटिल लॉन्गर इन द मॉर्निंग। आई विश दिस क्लॉक वुड फॉरगेट इट जॉब समटाइम्स। नरेटर, समथिंग्स फॉल्स नेहा स्माइल। ओह माई क्लॉक वॉज फॉलन, हाउ हैप्पी आई एम, टुमोरो आई कैन गेट अप लेट। नरेटर नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग देयर इज नो अलार्म, सो नेहा स्लीप। द स्मॉल चिड़ीपी बर्ड्स which come to the window feel every morning find Neha is still sleeping. But wake up fast. Narrator, Neha gets up with a start. Neha, oh no, if it's not the alarm clock, it's this birds. Why do not they leave me alone? Narrator, Even this wish of Neha comes true. The next morning there is not only no alarm clock, there are no birds either. But there is someone else who does not want her to miss the school bus. Can you guess who it is? The big bright sun. He fills Neha's room with a warm smile. Neha, oh my eyes. Now it's the sun waking me up. Why cannot he let me be? Narrator, even this wish of Neha come true. Next morning the sun is behind the cloud. So Neha snores till the horse. Her mother's voice. Mother, wake up, sleepy head. You will miss the bus. Neha, oh no, why does mother have to wake me up? Narrator, there is no escape now. Neha gets up and gets ready. Can you imagine what happened the next day? Neha wakes up with a start. Her watch say it is 6 o'clock. She calls out to her mother. Neha, ma, who woke me? Narrator, mother smile. Mother, who else? You, of course. Neha, but I was sleeping. How could I? Mother, now tell me, why do you eat your lunch every day at one in the afternoon? Neha, I feel hungry. Mother, why do you sleep at 9 every night? Neha, because I feel sleepy. Mother, there is a clock inside you which tells you when to eat, when to sleep, and when to wake up. Neha, oh no, I better rest now. I do not want to miss the bus. Mother, relax, today is Sunday. Neha, oh, thank you.